software, I use Blender and After Effects.
How to create backrooms like Kane pixels. Add a cube of large dimensions, this will be our office. Remove the ceiling, add carpet material and uneven floor. With mask grip texture you can add stains to the floor. Find the texture of the wallpaper, you can multiply it with a concrete shader, also with a yellow color. Create a ceiling panel. With I and D insert and extrude fills and bevel. Create a panel texture using Voronoi. Use the same map for the bump. Add stains with mask grip. You can multiply two textures for lighting. Just create two UV maps for two different textures. Plug the same texture into the emission to get lighting. Multiply 30 times to get brighter light. Duplicate the same texture, call this light off and reduce the light intensity to almost zero. Now we have light that doesn't work. Use the array modifier to add panels through the office. Add walls and create a maze. You can be creative in this process. Now we can create lighting and atmosphere by simply changing the material on the ceiling. Create more details such as ceiling and wall ventilation, smoke detector, pipes or cables. For extra realism you can use Blender Compositor. Add glare and lens distortion and dispersion effect. Use a mist pass to add mist. You can add white color or blur effect. Add graffiti to the walls. Separate the white color with a color ramp and use it as alpha value. In Blender white means value of 1, which means completely transparent. You can also add leaking textures in the same way. To create a skirting, separate the walls and duplicate the edges at the bottom. Extrude along the Z axis and add solidifier and bevel modifier. You can use WASD as in game to animate the camera. Just activate the walk navigation option first. Start the animation with space. Also activate the auto keying options to record the animation. Animating the camera can also be easier if you buy the camera Shakeify add-on. Choose the type of movement, set a few keyframes and that's it. You can use Mixamo to download and animate entities. You can also upload your own entity. We can stop here, but we can also open After Effects and add a little color correction and VHS overlays. You can also find model of guys in yellow online and animate them in Mixamo. If this is too fast for you, find in the description step by step 5-hour long tutorial with much more details.